1.5 million, 7,890. This number represents a girl who is deprived of education. If you think that this is a huge number, then let me tell you that multiply this number by 87, it comes out to be somewhere 130 million. And yes, there are 130 million girls in the world who deserve a better education. And always remember, girls count. Join the count with 1.org.